Hey everybody, welcome back to This Guy 2. So, we apparently need to get a subpoena. There's a subpoena for Mr. Tank. For me? The subpoena was issued for crime. Your existence, it says. I am sorry I was born, but what the hell is that? Is he a felon now? Not yet. You have to go to the item worlder. Take the subpoena you received to the item world, or enter the item world of that subpoena. The item world of the subpoena will have a dark court, so you can receive your felony there. Am I the only one who feels like we're just getting sent all over the place? That is how bureaucracy works. Fuck. The subpoena to the dark court. Yeah, that's right. Go to the item world, select the subpoena. Does it even do anything? This is the item world of a subpoena. There are item worlds for every item, from swords to gum. The item world is made of many layers, and as you progress one layer, the level of the item will go up by one. So basically, the item world is where you come to strengthen your item. I see. So if I want to strengthen an item, I just keep going in deeper layers? But your goal this time is to get a felony by going to the Dark Court, right? The court is on the fourth level of this item's world. See that status in this... See that the status of this item is Bailiff 4? That means that the court is on the fourth level. When you enter the court gates on the fourth level, you will receive a trial and can obtain a felony. The subpoena is sent to Mr. Tink, but the person who actually enters the court gate will receive the trial and the felony. Oh, then it is possible to lay my crime on Monsieur Adele instead? That's right. By the way, you won't be able to return to town until you finish 10 levels even after the trial is done. What? You should have told us that first. If you really want to come back to town, use this item, Mr. Gency Exit.
Hey, they gave me another one, okay.
Even if you use Mr. Gency Exit, you can continue on from the level you left off. Well then, good luck.
Okay, so... just... we'll just go. Oh crap. Oh shit, I have combat speed set to blitz. Oops. We don't want that. Wait. Oh, I mean, they got a level. I was like, did he get a level up? Oh, hey. Well, I done fucked up. Sorry, but I don't know who you are, so fuck off. If you don't got a name, I ain't answering the phone. Fucking that.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Fucking piece of goddamn shit.
So I ignore the call, and then they immediately call me back and hang up right away. So it's probably an automated fucking... probably an automated fucking thing. Fucking piece of shit, motherfuckers. Worthless-ass cocksuckers. I can't pause with this recording software, unfortunately. Otherwise, I just would have fucking paused, but then they called me immediately right back, and then this hung up. It's like, missed call! Like, sorry, but if you don't have a fucking name and I don't recognize your number, then fuck off. I'm not gonna waste my fucking time on your worthless ass. Skarmingleon. What's the elemental archfiend of Earth doing here? Oh, goddammit. Wait, you get two moves? Finally, the fourth level. This is where the court gates are. No matter who the subpoena was for, the felony goes to the person who enters the gates. We should be careful. What does a felony actually get you? Okay. Lord Dampnut! You can receive the felony. Dark Rosary sent as a sign of honor. Huh. Have we successfully gotten the felony? That isn't something to be happy about. Now that we have achieved our goal, are we going to fight Zoo's the 10th level, or use Mr. Gent's exit to escape? Well... can I even get over there? Yeah.
Fucking really? All the other ones are moving to the chest, but for some reason you guys just want to come fuck with Adele. Maybe I should have given that to Adele.
Yeah.
Alright. It's not an attack? Guess I probably should have read that. Oops. Of course you'd use tie down on her. I was saying, what the fuck's going on? Fire and fury like you've never seen before! Innocent Town. The item assembly. Here you may suggest one topic relevant to the item. Wait. What is Prism Purple doing here? Love is my energy. My body may be that of a man's, but my heart is of an innocent girl. Okay. Hmm. Sure. I want to change the item name. I want a little more. Oh! Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Anyway, yeah, so apparently we only really needed to get to customer rank 9. Oops. Oh well. Tink is wanted for your existence. Call Zinsky Financial Services. So, can we... All the senators still have a fucking cold. There, I got the felony. How can I go to the next map? Good work! I can see you have a criminal history now. You may now go to Tragedy Land. But be careful, a normal demon would not step up to such a complicated trick. It might even be a demon lord trick. Well, good luck and don't lose your lives! Demon lord? Could it be like Demon Lord Etna? Tragedy Land, eh?
Killing all these stupid things was just a waste of time. Is Overlord Zenon even on this worthless mudball? No one's even seen the bastard.
He must be hiding, dude. They said Overlord Zenon lived on Veldime on yesterday's news. And we saw Overlord Zenon's daughter. He must be here, dude.
Then why didn't you catch her? Don't tell me a spoiled little princess beat you up.
We'll catch her next time, dude. We bought these provocative photos of her from a talking frog, and they weren't cheap. We could pass them around to help find her, dude.
Tink, you are a shrewd businessman.
It is some kind of trick, princess. Their cunning trap to sabotage our perfect chemistry, huh? You mustn't be fooled.
Dude, it's her! She's Overlord Zenon's daughter!
That's her? Isn't it a little convenient that she's with the first group of people to pass us by?
It's great! We found her, and we get to keep all the photos!
Hey, those are... Aren't they the lackeys of some demon lord who wants to oppose Zenon or something?
Are they truly Demon Lord Etnas? This is convenient. I shall rid you all at once.
Perhaps you should not, princess. Oh, I cannot bear to see you turned into a frog as well.
But if I defeat Etna, I may be able to return you to your human form. Listen, you! Which one of you is Demon Lord Etna? Show yourself at once! For I am Rosalind, the only daughter of Overlord Zenon. I challenge you to a duel.
Hey, what are you doing? How is losing a duel gonna help me find Zenon?
Oh, so you're Overlord Zenon's little girl. I guess you really do exist. Women and children should stand back! Now, where is this Demon Lord Etna? Hello? I am Demon Lord Etna, but you can call me Beauty Queen Etna!
children. Look, lies! You do not look anything like the one who turned me into an idiot's frog.
What? Demon Lord Etna was not the one who attacked my father's palace and changed Tink into an ugly frog?
Hey, I thought you said Demon Lord Etna did all that stuff. What's wrong with you?
Well, you see, someone powerful did this to me. It wasn't Overlord Zenon, so it had to be Etna. Or so I thought.
You were wrong all along, and now you're mad at us? Your red personality really bites.
But there is some truth to what Tink said. How can we be certain that she is Demon Lord Etna? It is difficult to imagine that a Demon Lord would have such a flat chest.
Uh-oh.
Flat chest, huh?
Ah! You are a demon lord! I am your loyal servant, master! Please, I am yours to command!
Damn, that was a quick surrender! Don't you have any pride?
I proved I'm who I say I am. But what about you? Are you really Zenon's daughter? Yes, I am! I am Overlord Zenon's only daughter! Great! Can you take me home to Daddy? Like, right now? Why? Why? So I can kill him and make myself the new Overlord, silly! Well, chop-chop! I don't have all day! Or I could amuse myself by killing you all, one at a time!
What? Who the hell brought us out here? Oh, damn it! It was me!
I won't help you! I, Rosalind, will not be coerced! Oh, are you trying to protect Daddy? You are so adorable! But if you won't help me, then I'll just have to kill you first! I won't do it! I won't be bullied by a flat-chested fornicatress like you! Ah! You really wanna die, huh? You!
You're very determined. I don't really like demons or girls, but I respect that you're risking your life to protect your family.
What's your problem? Why'd you get in the way?
Because I promised her that I would return her to her father. So, I can't let you kill her. I must protect her.
What is this nonsense? She was attacking me. Why didn't you run?
I made you a promise. I'm gonna keep that promise even if it kills me.
You are that devoted to your silly ideals? You are actually going to keep your promise to me? Overlord Zenon's daughter?
What? You don't believe me? Son of a...
Fool! You are going to get yourself killed! You may not care if you die or not, but won't Taro and Hanako be sad if you do?
Don't worry. I won't die. I still have other promises to keep. I still have to defeat Overlord Zenon!
I don't understand. Everything you say and do is contradictory.
You don't need to understand it. All you gotta know is this is just my style.
Guys, I'm still here. You're either really brave or really ignorant. My money's on ignorant.
Okay, so, this is a must-lose battle. Well, I guess if you're really, 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 really high level, you could do something about this, but, well, we could fight the Prinnies, but yeah, this is a must-lose battle. So, the quickest way to... quickest way to get this done and over with. Just to try to capture it. Why even put those there? Oh, they changed the animation for a sexy beam.
My promises. Whatever it takes, I will take you back to your father.
Why? I am Overlord Zenon's daughter. I am your enemy. Why are you trying so hard?
I hate lies, in any form.
You hot-blooded punks are always such a pain. Maybe I should just put him out of his misery. No, wait! I'll make this easy. Just tell me where Overlord Zenon is. But if that's how you want it, this is your last chance.
I can't tell you.
Wow, you're a cold-hearted bitch. Sorry, boy toy. You hurt the princess.
I don't care. I choose to fight. All my life, I've always had my own style.
How touching. Now you get to die in your own style, too. Wait, I really can't tell you. Sure you can. You just don't want to.
No, you don't understand. The reason I cannot tell you is... I don't know where my father is. I have never even met him before!
It's 6 o'clock and time for the news! Let's start today with an update. Since the confirmation of Overlord Zenon's whereabouts, the backwater world of Veldheim is the latest travel hotspot! We're keeping a close eye on Veldheim as this story develops. Will Zenon finally be revealed after a million years? Will someone finally bring Zenon's reign of terror to an end? Demon and overlords around the universe are seeking the challenge.
What the hell was that? I sacrificed my own health to give them that information, and they didn't even mention my name? What about my glorious comeback? I started this whole craze. I made this Veldheim rush possible. Why didn't I get any credit?
The network execs canned us out of everything. They don't even have our money. I called them, but they all act as if they don't know anything about us!
No! Have they abandoned me on this hellhole? Me? Axel? The Dark Hero?
They have abandoned us! Unless the network sends a crew to pick us up, there's no way we can return!
No! The gig's not over yet! I'm Axel, the Dark Hero! There's no situation I can't rock out of!
Axel, darling!
I've got a reason to go back, and a home to get back to!
Oh, damn it! How could I lose to that girl?
Just be glad that you weren't hurt that badly. We should thank that Demon Lord for allowing you to return at all.
I'm pathetic. I can't even keep a single promise. I'm all talk. If only I was stronger.
But hasn't it been like a really long time since you've lost a fight to anyone? That Demon Lord must be really strong.
Don't worry, brother. I'll get him back for you next time.
She's sort of right. It isn't like you to be depressed. Just get stronger and beat her next time.
But damn!
Adele, just be happy that you're back home with your family. I know you're mad because you lost. I also know that you're fighting so hard for us, your family. But for us, what matters most is that you come home alive. That is what we hope for the most. Please, make me a promise that no matter what, you will come home alive.
What's with the change all of a sudden? You're usually screaming at me to hurry up and defeat Xenon, but now...
Adele?
Okay, I promise. I will come home alive.
What's wrong, Princess? You haven't said a word. Does it hurt somewhere?
No, that is not what disturbs me.
Princess, that's amazing! You heal faster than everyone else!
Axel's scheme. Really?
Nightmare, or a glimpse of things to come.
All right, so I think, yeah, everyone's back. All right, where is Lord Dampknot? Ah. Anyway, next.
Well, where to next?
Why do you not censure me?
Censure?
Do not pretend like you forgot. I deceived you about my relationship with my father. Are you not angered by my deception? Do you not doubt the validity of my pedigree? Or perhaps you pity me as a pathetic and foolish girl? But do not mock me! My father has provided me with a pampered life, with my own mansion and servants, and Tink for as long as I can remember. Even though I have not yet met him, my father cares an awful lot about me. What more proof do you need? I am Rosalind, Overlord Xenon's only daughter!
Monsieur Adele, the princess speaks the truth. After all, I am a demon in the service of Overlord Xenon. I guarantee that the princess really is his daughter. Please, believe her.
I'm not mad at you for anything. And I still believe that you're Xenon's daughter.
Stop lying!
I'm not lying. Fact is, I don't know my parents either.
What?
I don't pity you, but I do know how you feel.
You don't know your parents? You're lying! You have a family!
Oh no! Taro and Hanako have been kidnapped!
What? Taro and Hanako?
Some stupid-looking boy in a white cape took Taro and Hanako!
But what does he want with our kids?
He won't get much money by selling them, so what's the point?
Stupid-looking and wearing a white cape, huh? It's gotta be him. No one else is that stupid.
He said come to Dalos River if you want them back. Who is he?
Just an idiot. I can't believe that jerk. Is this his way of getting revenge? Sure, we beat the crap out of him. But to endanger Taro and Hanako, I'll never forgive him.
Alright. So Axel, the derp hero, is off doing something stupid.
Again.
Why are you two still following me? If you don't know where to find Zenon, I don't need you.
Don't say such foolish things. It was you who summoned me. Have you forgotten already? You told me yourself that you must sacrifice your life to negate the conditions of the ritual. Or were you planning to die for me?
No, that's...
Who made the promise to return me to my father?
Well, me, but...
Then fulfill your promise to me. Take me to my father.
So, I'm supposed to be your guide now?
Oh, looks like the circumstances have flipped, Monsieur Adele. The summon, she has backfired.
Can anything get worse? You're giving me a headache.
What are you waiting for? Taro and Hanako are waiting to be rescued.
Yeah, okay. There's no sense in bringing her out because there's no ranged attack. Yeah.
So rushed.
What do you expect? He kidnapped my little brother and sister.
Just as I thought. What you told me was just a lie.
What are you talking about?
And now you feign ignorance? You have a family, yet you lied about not knowing your parents.
Oh, that is the truth. I'm not related to Mom and Dad by blood, or to Taro and Hanako either. I was abandoned by my real parents when I was still young, so I don't know who they are.
So, you have been risking your life all this time for people who aren't even your family. And now you expect me to believe you?
Blood isn't the bond that makes a group of people a family. It's the heart. Is it so weird for someone to risk their life to fight for a family that's bound to his heart?
And to think, I have uncles who haven't even talked to each other for 30 years. You are interesting indeed, right, Princess? Princess?
Being bound by the heart is what matters. Indeed, you are right. Well said. I commend your insight.
Thanks, I guess.
My bond with my father comes from our heart, not our blood. And that is what makes us a true family as well. Excellent. Now let us find Taro and Hanako. After all, family is an irreplaceable treasure.
I never expected to hear a demon utter those words. You say I'm odd.
What the? What's that treasure chest? That hasn't always been there, has it? I don't think it has. Huh. Wait, did I... Okay. I should probably get rid of those Beastmasters. Alright. Life exchange.
Oh, they aren't here either.
What is it, Princess?
Can you go ask Adele about his real parents?
Why must you put me on such a dangerous mission when you could ask him yourself?
It is a hard thing to ask. He did say that his real parents abandoned him.
If it is so hard to ask him, what makes you think it would be better coming from me?
Very well. I won't ask you to do anything you don't want to do. So, I order you to ask him.
Okay, I will do it. How hard can it be to ask? Monsieur Adele, can you tell me anything more about your artless parents who abandoned you?
Tink, I'll kill you.
What? That was sudden.
Oh, but I am curious, huh? Please, tell me.
Well, I don't really know much myself. I was too young to remember them. All I know is, they were close friends with Mom and Dad, and they left me with them when I was 2 years old. All they left for me was a letter that said, "We will return as soon as we have fulfilled our duty." I believed that letter when I was a kid. I hoped for the day that they would return, but they never kept their promise. My parents were cowardly liars. When I realized that, I decided to always keep my promises and to never lie.
Ah, so that is the reason you are so stubborn about keeping your promises.
Parents who abandon their children. I wonder if they intended to abandon him.
Hmm? Chicken demon! Super ultra mega chicken.
Shh, he's legend.
Go forth, Lord Dampnut. There we go. This is a buff?
Pretty dude.
Ah, fuck it, just shoot him.
That they were unable to return because of my father's curse?
Ah, yes. Perhaps the curse stole their memories and conscience too, huh?
They abandoned me just before Zenon's curse spread throughout the world. They abandoned me because their duty was more important to them than I was. It doesn't matter if it was the curse's fault that they haven't returned. They chose to leave.
Duty that is more important than their child.
I don't know. Mom and Dad don't seem to remember what it was either. Look, can we just stop talking about this? We should concentrate on finding Taro and Hanako.
Hmm. The Red Waterfall. Oh, one thing we do need to start kind of working on. Alright. Let's use the derp assembly. More expensive stuff. Bullshit! Wrong! You are fake news! Bullshit! You're fake news! That kind of shit should not be based on fucking random chance. Anyway, we'll try this one more time. Does it matter who actually... No, well, actually it does matter who... Crap. Fuck it.
Nay.
I fucked up.
Nay.
Yeah. Anyway, just blarg. Whatever. I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.